Water's pouring out of that building. Poseidon's doing? I better check it out. Someone's been through here. Like there's
I was out of I was so close
to drowning, maybe not to the embers. Moreland, it's over.
Well, not for me, it's not.
Then you're going to die alone, because we're not sticking around to fish out the corpse. We're through.
And so the visionary's fate hung in the balance. Would he choose life or succumb to deadly delusion?
Hello. So, there's an ancient city under the sand. But it's flooded.
Suddenly, a Nora spear maiden appears.
Yeah, okay. Well, you're not typical delvers. That's for sure. What's this?
I call it a diving bubble. This is the Mark One. The Mark Two was better, but it got stuck halfway down. Air tube snagged.
You went down. In that.
Yeah, I hardly expect a layperson to understand.
Because that's pretty smart.
I'm sorry. May I remind you, you got stuck inside and nearly drowned.
It'd have to be portable, though. Machine kneecap, maybe?
Well, you'd need a filter.
Synthetic membrane would do it. With a hose to a
compressed air capsule. Hammer and tongs.
What is this? What is happening here? What? Get over here. She's a stranger.
You got a name?
Aloy.
Moreland. Not a stranger anymore.
You're a damn fool.
Come on. I got the original schematics over here.
Oh. Well, hold on. Just a couple of questions first.
Fair enough. Partner?
Partner?
Don't mind him.
I'd better get after those parts.
There's a fully intact compressed air capsule in the Mark II, but like I said, it's stuck in the shaft.
If you made it back up alive, I should be able to swim down that far.
All right. As for the other parts, Stemmer scouted a herd due south of here that should have what we need.
I'm on it.
About the Delph.
Moreland, I'm not interested in salvage. Whatever you find below is yours.
Great. I'll come back when you get the gear. Good hunting.
According to Moreland, the herd should be south of here.
I thought we were finally going to get away from this place.
Well, good thing that Aloy showed up.
Probably get a guest list of 50. So we'd need at least 3 dozen kegs. Brown ale, maybe. No. For him, scrapper sapper.
Are you planning a party?
Budgeting for Moreland's funeral, thanks to you. I was this close. We were gonna move on. Leave all this nonsense behind, and you come along, you spark your wet noodle idea.
It's going to work.
I've heard that before. I'm always willing to engage in some commerce. Fine. Take a look at what I have.
I'll leave you alone.
Do us a favor. Leave us all alone.
We'll find a way to get the embers. It's great.
Right up until the point of stumbling on the key.
Got the compressed air capsule. Now, to get all the machine parts.
The parched desert air made the old words meant wrong.
Drone? Must be part of Cyclops. If I can get its data, I can reconnect it with the dome back at the base. But how to get up there? Well, this is where Moreland said the herd would be. They must have moved on. I need to pick up their trail. Better look for tracks. Greenshine. I'm in luck. There. Tracks should lead me to the herd. There's the herd. I should have the parts I need. It's weak against shock. Thank you. Okay, got them all. Where did the herd go? It's caught between those sand spirals. I could use that to my advantage. Machine doesn't like fire. One synthetic membrane. I should have all the parts to build this thing now. Better get back to Moreland.
What can I do for you, partner?
I've got everything I need to build
the incredible diving mask.
I think diving mask is enough.
I won't quibble. The workbench is all yours. a marvel. If it works, you'll let me try it? There's a very special salvage I want down there.
Assuming I don't drown.
So what are you really looking for down there?
It's hard to explain. Something that caused a malfunction in the apparatus that controls the old city. I think it started the flood.
Well, I thought we started the flood. Like we sprung a trap. I don't know how we were detected. But suddenly, the dancing lights around us changed.
Lights? What do you mean?
Images in the air, sparked by the embers, the salvage I'm after.
Tiny hologram projectors?
At first, there were lots of images. Women and coins and foodstuffs. And then, suddenly, they turned nautical. Waves. Fish. There was this flash of red. And the roar of water surging in.
Wait, a flash of red?
A red light. From a spot. Near the grate on the floor where the water burst through. It was like a beacon.
Or a warning. Thanks. That might help.
I hope it does. And good luck down there.
Okay. Time to see if this thing works. So good. I can actually breathe down here. Diving mask seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before. Poseidon's down here, somewhere. Gotta find where it's hiding. Thank you. Red light.
Alert. Critical flooding detected. Automatic drainage controls offline. To execute an emergency purge, manual reset of primary and secondary pump nodes is required. The purge can then be triggered at the pump maintenance station.
If I do this purge and drain all the water, I can fight that big machine on dry ground. Looks like I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here. Machines down here. Stick to cover. There's the access point. Should lead me to the pump node. Machine saw me! There must be a whole network of these tunnels down here. Water lines for an entire city. Reach the ledge from here. Maybe there's something I can climb to get out. One node down. I'll swing back up and find the access point for the second node. According to the map, the second node should be in the right corner of the bay. It is hot. taken care of both nodes. Now I just need to activate the emergency purge at the maintenance station. Stations should be at the south end of the dome. There's no light in that tower. Just like at the console I found earlier. That might be the maintenance station. But how to get in? Part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in. I think I'm in the maintenance station now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. Be a console in here. There. Time to dry this place out.
Did it!
Okay. Now I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. You want to go past it? I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door. Psycho. I guess the purge didn't get rid of all of the water. big one first. Through there. But where did that machine go?
Aloy! It's a miracle!
Come on, come on.
Hey, was this you? Did you lower the waters?
Yeah, but there's a new problem. That thing's in our way.
Beheld the beast. They knew what they had to do.
What? Are you crazy?
Hush now.
She saved our Delph.
Okay, then. Stay up here and start firing when I engage.
Overhead.
Sliding should be somewhere beyond this door. Should be hiding in some kind of processor. I need to find a console to gain access to it. There. I should be able to use that console. Here to bring you home, Poseidon. To Gaia. Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Poseidon's subordinate function to original code.
Bring this back to Gaia.
System reboot initiated.
Looks like taking Poseidon triggered a restart of the city's power system. Wand and crew must have headed back up top. All the numbers they could carry, but...
Thank you.
An elevator. Morlun must have built this before the place flooded. Might still work. Be nice not to have to climb back up.
Gramps always wanted. There's another.
His dream realized. His old Gramps' legacy ensured. Our hero beheld the sea of desert lights and wept at his good fortune.
When I saw the Embers as a child, I never dreamed it could be like this. Thank you, Aloy. Well, did you find what you were looking for?
I did. And now I have to move on.
Oh. Oh. Come back when you can. I got big plans for this place.
I thought you wanted to put on shows with the Embers back in the Clime.
Oh, no. This is the show. Oh, can you imagine? Folks from all over the land coming to take it all in. Plus some food and a nice place to stay.
Not to mention a variety of entertainment venues.
Don't forget, games of chance. Plenty of shards to be had there for certain.
A new dream, huh? I hope you make it happen. Goodbye, gentlemen.
This delve is a story for the ages. All thanks to you.
If Morlun and crew's gonna stay, maybe I should come back and check on them later. For now, I need to get Poseidon back to Gaia. But with all the ruins here, I might want to look around before I head back. And with my new diving mask, I should be able to swim as deep as I want to. What? Find a place with more water.
Welcome back, Aloy. I see you have recovered Poseidon.
Downstairs. Beta has something you need to hear.
Okay. I'll be right down.
Aloy, I have managed to unlock additional rooms within the facility.
Got it. I think that door had power before, but looks like it's malfunctioning. Looks like some kind of maintenance space. Power cells? Huh. If it had power...
Bunch of lights just turned on up here. Was that you?
Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
She found that recording from the data on your focus. She's been watching it a lot. I think it helps calm her.
You know, I used to watch this a lot, too. Whenever I wanted to take my mind off things.
Daddy sure does love his little big...
But there's something you need to tell me?
While you were gone, I came down here to check on her. Then we started talking. Right, Beta? She's been thinking about how to capture Hephaestus, you know, studying the data Gaia gave her. But we started talking about some other stuff. You know, just getting to know each other, right? And then she told me that one of the Zeniths might be different from the others.
Tilda. You saw her at the Hades Proving Lab.
Go on.
On the way to Earth, the Zeniths never showed their faces. My servitor caretaker referred to them as my benefactors and promised I'd meet them someday when I had learned enough. And then... one day, a data channel opened in my training interface. In it, Tilda was waiting for me, in a virtual replica of a house on a cliff, overlooking the ocean. It was beautiful. She showed me paintings, books, media files. We met there in secret many times. But a few months later, it stopped.
Can you tell us why, Beta?
I found some data about Tilda at the Hades Proving Lab. I think she was a liaison between Far Zenith and Zero Dawn. She knew Elizabeth Sobeck, that's for sure.
Maybe that's why she reached out to you?
So Tilda set up a secret virtual space where she could talk to you, a house on a cliff. Then later, she cut you off. But other than the fact that Tilda knew Elizabeth, you don't know why she did those things?
I don't, okay? I thought of every possible reason that would make her leave, but whatever I did wrong, I don't know what it is. When I finally met the others, she ignored me. Acted like the data channel never existed. None of this even matters. Tilda's the same as the others. It won't help us defeat them.
Okay. Let's leave it at that, then.
What's wrong?
I'm trying, Varl. But she is tough to take. I'm out there in the wilds, risking my life every day, and all she can do is hide in there and tell us how hopeless it all is. I'm sorry, she's had a rough time, but she is really not helping right now.
You always seem to be on top of everything, so I sometimes forget about what you've been through. I mean, it wasn't that long ago you were so banged up you couldn't even walk. About that. When I pulled you out of the water back near the Proving Lab, you were muttering Rost's name. You never talk about him, but he raised you. Trained you. You must miss him a lot.
Of course I do. But I don't have time to think about that now. I need to get back out there.
Okay. I'll keep working with Beta. Gaia says she knows a lot about Zero Dawn. And maybe she just needs some time to adjust, and then she can help us with Hephaestus.
Sure. But I won't hold my breath. Like some sort of old office complex.
The greenhouse. Fully automated solutions, industry-leading biotechnology.
A metal flower. Demeter should be right beyond that door. But those vines are blocking the way. Unless I can cut through them, I'm gonna need to find another way in. No way out.
Great.
At least there's a console. A log.
Just got off the line with U.S. Robot Command. Time's running out. Didn't have the heart to tell Harris that our cure might be worse than the disease. Even if adamantine wreath works, we still have to prove we can curtail the trailing plants efficiently. But Cobble's team is working on it over at Test Station Ivy. He'll come through. He has to.
Adamantine wreath. Another secret project. Well, they made the metal flowers here and the vines, so maybe I can find a way to destroy them. If I can find Test Station Ivy. How do I get out of here? They want me dead. I better be careful. Okay. I could take those soldiers out quietly.
There's a barbarian in the compound. She got past the lookouts.
Cover fire!
Yeah, I can.
Promising?
I submit. Do as you will.
I didn't want to fight your friends out there. They attacked me.
If by death alone, I can atone our trespass.
I'm not gonna kill you, okay? I just want to figure out what's going on. Where did you get that focus?
I'm of the chosen people. The Quen. The ancestors left the power of the focus to us alone, the eye that reveals the legacy.
The legacy, huh?
The legacy? The truth. It is in the darkness and the lost places, among the ancient ashes and the bones of the before that it lies waiting. You know, as a diviner, it is my task to seek it out for the good of my people.
You're looking for data. Maybe we can help each other. What's your name?
Alva, second diviner of the Eastern Expedition.
I'm Aloy. Why don't we start again? I'm looking for a place in this facility called Test Station Ivy. Have you found any data that mentions it?
No. But I did find something that looks like a map, but it was unreadable. Lost.
Maybe I can make some sense of it.
There.
There's a lot of files here.
I've been through all of them. Look in the GH facility section. Like I said, a lost file.
You can't see the map? It's okay. Looks like your focus is an early model. The operating system won't be able to read any files created after the mid-2050s. But I could share them with you.
Share them?
Huh?
You can see what is lost and forbidden.
Not lost, not forbidden, just a newer format. There. That's where I need to go.
But you can't get there. We've been here for a week trying to get deeper into the complex. The way has been blocked by rubble.
What about this tunnel? It looks like it unlocks from here.
No. I thought these might be some kind of access controls, but I couldn't read enough data to make them work.
Let's try with my focus, okay?
I believe these consoles were meant to be operated in unison, but I'm not sure.
Okay, here we go.
Following your lead. The ancestors have shown us the way.
Come on, let's go.
You want me to come with you?
It took both of us to open up that tunnel, didn't it?
This place is a maze.
According to the map, there should be another exit further in. Just stay close.
Lead the way. I can't believe you actually got us in. I was dreading having to stay here any longer with those soldiers. The way they slaughtered the barbarians that approached this site. It was like they enjoyed it. Most of my people aren't like that,
Fireglade.
I promise.
If you say so. Better stand back.
Well, that was loud. There has to be a way out of here.